there's this kid who keeps following us and TPing to us on Uncharted, Unturned, and he just won't stop TPing. I'm just screwing with him. Gage is not here. I'm lagging. So I just accepted his TPA, but I'm lagging, so he might kill me. I gotta exit really fast before I die. Because I'm lagging, so I don't know if he's gonna stab me in the face or not. Here we go. Okay, yeah, I was like, just 2 seconds ago, I was like, oh wait, dude, there's a zombie behind you. And then I shot him in the face and told him it was actually my gun. But, he doesn't learn his lesson about not to trust me. I guess I'm just supporting the trend of... DESIMO wants a TPA, okay. Alright, hey. Alright. No guns right here, look, I got no guns. Alright.
Hey, should I bring guitar
let's,
here?
Let's just go to the base and work together.
All my games kinda broke, though.
I told this kid I'm gonna work together with him and to come with me to the military base, and now I'm gonna run ahead and just shoot him in the face. He left. Huh. He asked me where you were.
Or who was?
You, because you left the game. He has a frowny face.
Oh my god, really?
He put down a frowny face. He's dude, trying to fist fight some
saying,
zombies.
We can't play the beginning level.
I'm gonna hide around this corner and I'm just gonna shoot him in the face.
Best friend 2013.
This is what the world is now.
And I love BAM! It. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. I should TPA him
oh, shit.
So that he walks right into barbed wire. I'm not happy, he said in the chat. He said, I'm not happy.
Well, who would be after he killed?
By their friend.
Several times. Well, technically it was kind of his fault. Why'd he ask where I was? That was kind of a
weird... I think he likes you better. He thinks you're not gonna kill him.
I beg to differ. I would kill him, you'd just
hey,
be
Dad,
better at killing him.
Look, I'm gonna spawn him in to TP, and as soon as he walks forward, he's gonna run right into barbed wire.
Alright, so, it's gonna be kinda hard for you to figure out. So,
oh, he stabbed me! Oh my gosh, he stabbed me! Oh. You lucky stabbed me. Dude, he stabbed me.
He stabbed
this. He actually got a hit off on me.
Okay. DMR.
I'm bleeding out right now because he stabbed me. And now he's climbing up on the other tower.
Yeah. So.
No. I need to climb up this tower or else I'm gonna die. Oh, wow, dude. He actually stabbed me in the face. Now I don't have anything to heal up. I might bleed out. I might bleed out from this kid. This kid actually beat me.
So, can you grab that game, the dog?
Oh my gosh, if I don't make anything right now. Oh dude, this kid brought me down to 10%. Holy crap, dude. Yeah. This kid almost murdered me.
It's on the top, right?
I think he was saying that he didn't mean to.
There's an on button, which is a circle.
Oh, I can totally snipe him from over here.
Touch the opening. Touch the left button.
God, this is so funny.
There's another another guy down there on the map, but I'm so gray that my game's lagging. He has electrified hair.
I think
this is the admin. I have no ammo. So I gotta refill my gun. Yeah, dude, he's talking. He's talking to the admin.
Press the
who?
Button.
He's talking to the admin. I just shot the admin in the head.
Who's the admin?
Banana King. I just shot him in the face. And now Dizmo's running. Poor Dizmo doesn't realize I'm gonna kill him.
All the consoles are. You see all my...
Dizmo's hiding from me.
So, okay.
Well,
so there should be a disc that has
after getting killed several times, that would probably be hiding too.
I mean, a case that has
dude,
a rock
like peeking out like slightly.
He kind of brought
he says
this
TPA to me, banana. The guy I just murdered, he's telling the guy to TPA.
What is that?
He kind of brought this upon himself.
Yeah, I know, right? It's all his fault, not mine, of course.
Your edge? Yeah. Alright.
I did nothing. I just
upside down. So make it so
I just gave him unhappy memories, that's all.
Alright.
I'm not the bad guy, he is.
He's just in three, whatever.
Alright, so, I need to, heal, because I'm going to die if I don't. I have 12%, and this kid got lucky and managed to escape me and get that lucky shot off on me, where he just hit me.
All of that, please. Thank you. Yeah. And Dad?
He says I'm mean, but of course he spelled it wrong.
Hey, hold on. Can I show my
the
dad?
The electric guy's stuff is still... sure, if you want to.
I don't know.
Dude, DESIMO says I got you a scope.
So you know
oh, he's gonna shoot me. He's gonna shoot me. His friend's gonna shoot me.
You know Metallica, right? You know the song One? I've learned that a little bit. I've learned the beginning. I'll show it to you with Gage's guitar. He said, yeah, I can, so I'll show it to you.
Crap. I need to heal up, but I have nothing to heal up with except via the vitality perk.
I'm in the beginning, so it's only like... Yeah, I will. Bye. America!
Fuck yeah.
Come and save the motherfucking day, America!
DESIMO said no. You should be, I said, you should be happy I let you grab your stuff. DESIMO said no, you should be happy you're still alive. And I said, I should say the same to you.
Actually feels a little bit better.
I'm healing up slowly, thanks to my vitality perk.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Such goodness.
Dude. How's it feel that better?
God. Oh, maybe, did you put it on the other side?
Oh, yeah, do you want me to, like, record you?
No, it's like, hey, dude, guess what? You know, it's like, you watch how to play the song. Hey, dude, guess what? What? This is a song. Oh, no, hold on. You say, I'm gonna learn this. And I'm like, and you're like, okay. See, you go to the bathroom and come back.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna learn this song. That's probably gonna take a while. That's probably gonna take a while.
I love how you guys are just talking like random shit. Over there. I can't turn off my night vision. I have to take it off.
Okay, I think I got it, but you didn't even practice.
No, you do this. You don't even look at it.
I hit my own trap and I died like an idiot. But it didn't show up that I died on the map, so I think I'm gonna be able to run back over there and
kill. How did you do that? You had the phone behind your back? Just like, I don't know, man, I'm just really good, I guess.
It just came to me. You know, one day I was just, you know, minding my own business, and it just, like, while I was shitting, the shit inspired me. That super high quality poop just helped me out in a tough situation. I forgot
really
that I'm recording right now, so I should turn down my
really
shit.
Really hard, loggy, brown situation.
That was too descriptive.
That'd be really cool to
let me
show my... Oh, gosh.
Let me ask you again.
Oh, no. I don't want a Pokédex, Mom.
Do you want me to shove my own feces back up your butt and then watch you poop it out again?
That is surprisingly kinky.
Wait, what?
Sorry. Just like, I would like that, Mother. Mother, who are you? He says, who are you?
Human.
A human from another realm. A realm beyond your comprehension. I need a gun to shoot my trap off so I can grab my stuff. Yeah, I got murdered by my own bear trap. Alright, there's a guy with a gun, and he's shooting at Desimo. So, I'm gonna try to sneak up and murder him with a katana. Because he's attracting every zombie. Oh no, it's Desimo. Desimo has a gun, and he's being chased by multiple zombies. He slashed me. I got cut, but like, they have no idea that I'm the same guy. Alright, I killed one of them. But I still gotta kill the other. I still gotta kill Desimo. Desimo's like hiding behind. Oh crap, Desimo has a gun! Desimo's a terrible shot. Oh my gosh, Desimo killed me.
Yeah.
Dude, Desimo killed me, but I think he's about to bleed out. Wow. I can't believe he managed to get some shots off on me.
Hang on, I'll just like time to turn.
That sounded a lot weirder than I thought.
Okay, so Tara, look, so like, these are like the only headphones that I found that were like, you know, good. The Tiamat, fuck you.
Desimo says TPA to me, and if I don't get over there right now, I'm gonna get ganged up on.
So I look pretty cool.
Holy crap, dude, I'm so happy I managed to kill him. But he took my empty gun, so I'm gonna run over and stab him in the face a couple times really fast. Yeah, he's sprinting.
Oh, I forgot to put down that.
Hang on, I'm gonna look at like a... Hang on. Razor.
Oh my gosh, what an idiot. He left my gun. No, it's got no ammo in it. Oh, he has bullets too. I might just hide behind here and kill him. Oh, he might hit me. Oh, he did hit me.
You know what'd be cool?
Zombie. Gotta either hit me or the zombie. Either hit me or the zombie. Oh, I killed him, but I'm kind of dying. I'm bleeding out, and I have no bandages. I'm gonna try to pick up some off his dead body. He has no bandages. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a bandage right there, but I don't have any sprint. Pick it up. Use it. Oh my gosh.
That'd be cool. Like, it'll be a scene of you just doing this.
Oh no, man. I need his pistol right now. Why does he have... Oh, he had military ammunition crates, so I can refill my gun.
You were just doing this, like,
I'm about to turn into a tomato.
Don't turn into a tomato! Son, I told you about this! What did we talk about?
You better not fucking turn into a tomato, son. Oh, I'm fucking, I'll spank you. I'll spank you, I swear to God.
I'll spank you so hard. Ugh.
Okay. This is me.
You see white stuff coming from the dad's pants.
Oh gosh, Desimo's here again.
Why did you have to take it that far, Taren?
Because I'm that far out.
Oh, baller. I gotta shoot out my bear trap so that I can get back up on my stuff. Get my stuff. Okay. Dude, all my stuff is up there, but I set up traps so that no one could get up, and I got killed by my trap. So I have all my shit up here, but like, nothing Okay, drop everything. Just drop everything. And just pick up the travel pack. Alright, where's my travel pack? Travel pack, get my military vest, get my pants on, pick up all my guns, pick up my beret, pick up the night vision, turn off night vision, take off the civilian ammunition, pick up your katana? Why do I need another katana? Why do I need a katana?
I don't know. Why don't you need a katana?
Oh, man, mine.
Why don't you need one?
Okay. Huh,
Michael?
I'm gonna take the ammo clip out of this maple strike, and then drop this maple strike.
Yes, old Taren.
And then like, drop this maple strike.
From what I've seen,
equip this maple strike.
Like the best headphones are the Tiamat or Tiamat.
How much are they?
All right.
I'm gonna get the 2.2, and on Amazon it's.
Have you checked out the 2.2 one?
Yeah, I saw a bunch of videos, and, like, this guy said, I used to have the Black Shark, and I got to say, these are way better, I like them a lot.
Yeah, then, if they say it's better than the Black Shark.
Yeah. And plus, there's not really that much of a difference from the Tiamat, 7.
Alright, I'm gonna end this right here. I'm good.
The Tiamat.